This is how you build a double-sided mirror barn door. First, I started with a sheet of plywood. I then added 3 mirror panels to the front of the door. I added decorative trims. I painted, did all the finishing touches, and once I was done, I flipped the door over to start the process again. On this side, I wanted to keep it simple and more functional, so I only added 1 full-length mirror. I added stiles and rails, and there you have it, the beautiful modern double-sided mirror. Make sure to follow and share for more fun DIYs.